before install. Necessary tools. From the left side of the bike, install the bracket as shown by using the M8 bolts. Tighten the M8 bolts to about 15 foot-pounds by using the 6mm hex key. From the right side of the bike, install the bracket as shown by using the M8 bolts. Tighten the M8 bolts to about 15 foot-pounds by using the 6mm hex key. Install the center stand by using the steel pin and M10 bolt. Apply some grease on the steel pins. Install the nut as shown by carefully using your hands. Tighten the M10 bolts to about 35 foot-pounds. Install the spring by using M8 bolts. Hand tighten the bolts at this point only. Tighten the M8 bolts to about 15 foot-pounds by using the 12mm wrench and 17mm wrench. After install.